hello. How's it going, Royal Oak? Thank you all for coming out tonight. This is the Royal Oak Commission for the Arts Summer Concert Series. We call it Art Explored Live, put on by the Royal Oak Commission for the Arts, whose mission is to encourage and support arts and culture in the city. We're happy to be here. We're happy to do this for you, and we're happy to do it with you. Hopefully, we'll do this again next year, and you guys can come back and bring all your friends, and this place will be rocking for another 6 weeks next summer. This wouldn't be possible without a lot of people. And before I go down a list, I should note that there are tons of people here, many more than I can name, that have made this happen. And I want a round of applause for everybody that helped tonight. Woohoo! Not the least of which, Andrew and Chris, who are running sound over there, working their butts off, making all this happen. Yeah. Woohoo! It is no easy task getting four bands and a fashion show into one night here, so we're very happy to have them with us. This wouldn't happen without the Royal Oak Downtown Development Authority, the City of Royal Oak, Genesis Credit Union, Holiday Market, Fifth Avenue, the Friends of the Royal Oak Public Library, the Gallery of Royal Oak, Hamlin Corner, the Detroit School of Rock and Pop Music, the Live the Music Foundation, and Matthew Hargrave Chevrolet, who is giving away two $100 car cleaning certificates tonight. So get over there and sign up for that drawing and get your car cleaned after our flood this week. Our restaurant sponsors are the Town Tavern, the Rock on Third, and Zumba Mexican Grill. This pop-up park was made possible by Motor City Carpet, Worry Free Incorporated, Pear Hut, the Royal Oak Public Services Department. If you need a restroom, they're at the other end of the parking garage. And at the end of the night tonight, which I think will be about 9:15, the DIA will be conducting a tour of 10 pieces of artwork in downtown Royal Oak here. You can go and look at them all with a docent. I believe that's our docent from the DIA right here waving her arm. So at 9:15, they're going to meet right here under this piece of artwork to go look at stuff. So feel free to join us for that. There's much more stuff coming this year from the commission, and we're happy to be a part of it. I'm happy to be a part of it. But right now, we've got some amazing musicians. If you've lived in Royal Oak for any time, you know who these guys are. Give it up. Our final concert for the season, the Reefermen.
W-R-O-K. From my candy jar, you got tricks you waiter, never use. Oh yeah, give it to me that way, it won't be abused. Yeah, I've been wanting you for days, and I'm baby. I just love your sexy ways, and I'm baby. Put your loving in my box, now baby. No, my love will never stop, and I'm baby. I'll take it. Justice when it's past a little limit, someone stretching at the window. I wonder who is it? The detectives come to check if you belong to the parents. So I'm ready to hear the worst about the dollars disappearing. So it really took a miracle to get you still. Only took my little fingers to blow you away. She is about you, the detectives. About you, the detectives. They get so angry when the teardrop start, but can't be bold because he's got no heart. Watching the detectives, watching the detectives, watching the detectives. Little,
are you?
Thank you.
Six is in the house, and Dustley is in the house, and Adiamo is in the house. The Royal Oak Commission for the Arts is an important thing, so you'll see the various fundraisers for the Royal Oak Commission for the Arts throughout the year. Try to support it, because we like art in Royal Oak, don't we?
Show if y'all a boy, y'all a girl.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All our pals are here. Oh, wow.
Thanks, everybody, for supporting this summer. This is great. This is our last one, I think. Noir Leather, everybody. Thanks.
The last one of this year or the last one forever? All right, it's scaring me for a minute now, okay. All right. Thank you once again, ladies and gentlemen. How about a nice hand for the fantastic Skeeto Skitachi on the drums? Mr. Michael B. on the bass. And my soul brother, James Whalen.
St. Mary in the house.
Just a kiss, 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 kiss
jumping jack flash, it's a gas. A jumping jack flash, it's a gas. A jumping jack flash, it's a gas.
With
midnight diabla. Until you see me shut the bedroom down. And if you ever catch a midnight diabla, a city mister, shout out from under your nose, lady. Go easy, leave the door, man. Dang, I'll stick my knife up by the time you throw the hurt, baby. Thanks, everybody. See you at our Pizza Eats for the Reefermen. Thank you. Support the arts of Roanoke. We're going to go have a drink with Andrea and Gus McNally. See you guys. Let's go have a drink.
How about for the Reefermen, everybody? Heck yeah. That's how we end a concert series right there, folks. Hey, I have a couple announcements for you. One, the DIA is about to go look at some artwork, so please join us right over here by this piece of artwork. And they're going to go take a flashlight tour of a bunch of art and learn a lot of things, so join us for that. Also, I should thank all of our sponsors for this year. Please, if you have a moment this week, send an email to the city and say, hey, I love this, and tell them how great this is. But let's thank the Royal Oak Downtown Development Authority, the City of Royal Oak, Genesis Credit Union, Holiday Market, Fifth Avenue, the Friends of the Royal Oak Public Library, the Gallery of Royal Oak, Hamlin Corner, the Detroit School of Rock and Pop Music, the Live the Music Foundation, our restaurant sponsors, Town Tavern, The Rock on Third, and Zumba Mexican Grill. Our pop-up park was sponsored by Motor City Carpet, Worry Free Incorporated, Pear Hut, and the Royal Oak Public Services Department. We'd also like to thank Matthew Hargrave Chevrolet. In a second, we are drawing $200 detailing, car detailing things. So this little guy's going to draw them, and I'll tell you who they are. The first one is Camille Locatour. Look at that. Camille one. Look at that. All right. Woo-hoo. And the second one is Patrick Martin. If Patrick Martin is here, come on up. If not, we'll mail it to you. So thank you to Matthew Hargrave, Chevrolet, and Sean here for doing that for us. Have a good summer. We'll see you next year.